welcome Miss Ava Tran playing the Star Spangled Banner. Students as well. When they get their choice, usually Star Spangled Banner is, oh, that's what I want to play as well. Up next, please help me welcome Alexis Cohen playing Old MacDonald. Next, we have Aubrey Hill, who will be performing Part of Your World. People in the audience have ever had solo performances? Huh? solo, performed solo before. Oh, good. It's a very, very unique experience to be up. I was telling students today, we were practicing, and I said, you know, everybody's clapping, and then all of a sudden it gets very quiet. It's like, woo, wait a minute, it gets very quiet. We'd like you to help us welcome, please help me welcome, Miss Ella Major, who'll be playing Root Beer Rag. Plays that live, he crosses himself. he'll get on there, he'll say, I'm going to play Root Beer Rag, and he'll give himself a cross before he starts. Great job. Nice. Up next, we have Shelby Humbaugh, who'll be playing the Old Gray Mare.
Thank you.
Up next, we have Savannah Humball playing Brother John. Next, please help me welcome Claire Jimenez playing the prelude to Angry Young Man. Studio, we have to break into the song right after that. Very, very nice. Up next, please help me welcome Stellan Nilsson playing Rondaya Araganesa. Just turned 11. Pushing 20 now. Up next, please help me welcome Malloy Nielsen, who will be playing the Star Wars theme. Next, please help me welcome Miss Claire Hackle playing City of Stars. Up next, we have Logan Timko playing the Star Spangled Banner. That for his school, right?
Not yet.
We're working on it. Awesome. Awesome. That's great. This little birdie told me some things. Before I bring out our last performance, I wanted to tell you that their next performers, they always like to play a duet. They enjoy, they're good buds, and they play together. Our lessons are really exciting and fun, and they enjoy playing together, and they always want to push the envelope. They always want something a little bit more, and this last piece that we picked this for the spring recital, you'll see there was a lot of movement and part changing and stuff like that. And they would get to where they would play it, and then they enjoyed the old pieces so much that they'd play some of those too. And so we decided to do that. They wanted to do a little mashup, a little trip down memory lane, a little snippet of some of the other duets that they've played, put together, and they've arranged this themselves. So please help me welcome Claire Jimenez and Ella Major playing duets through the years.